Hello, dear friend. I choose for you prepaid dosimeter, gray color. It looks like that. Now scratches from this side we can check counters. Very nice. From this side, from up, from bottom. Let's see how it works. Switch it on. We have time 20 seconds, limit 20, units of measure, H with dot, it microzero per hour. In this place, background radiation between 0.10 microzero per hour. In this place, very low level of radiation. Let's see how it works on radioactive source. Radioactive source I have in the Andrianov's compass. It's a compass with radioactive paint on it arrows. So, put the dosimeter on this compass, and we can see that the dosimeter detects that the compass is radioactive. If I take the dosimeter away from this compass, the readings will be going down to the background radiation, to the 0.10 microzero per hour. If I put this compass and take a dosimeter and put on over the compass, we can see that the dosimeter detects that the compass has a radiation. So, I'm waiting for your reply. Thank you and good luck.